Here we go. Okay. I'm gonna renovate the Spencer's Kim Lewis house because, you know, their house is not it. I'm really late. So I was, you know, a little down today, but you know, I meditated. And you know, look at their house. Let's just like talk about it. Like, oh my god, girls and boys and them. I want to give them a greenhouse. I don't, actually. That's a lie. I'm lying to myself. Okay. I know Alice's dad is a perfectionist. He's in the... Hello? Microphone. Perfectionist, neat, loves the outdoors. Vivian loves, she's family oriented, a foodie, cheerful. Alice is creative, childish, and loves the outdoors. Eric is self-assured, a glutton, and materialistic. And then the beautiful Olivia is a goofball, but her aspiration is a artist prodigy. Like before I destroy this, what is this? Oh my god, I'm gonna... Like I did the golfs. Okay. I was thinking of putting like, I don't know yet because only two people like the outdoors. I can give them, I could keep them with a modern house. I don't know the plan. I just really wanted him to get a different house because that house was just not it for me. I guess I could kind of keep their theme. This was like a bar area, dining room. I'm like, are they rich? I really don't know. I just know it's up in the air on how they have this house or like what do they do for a living. I've read like places that they're unemployed. They're like sometimes unemployed and sometimes they have jobs. Quite interesting. We could keep the box layout. Living room. and their living room was not even... Or this could be the study. Because I can keep their, something like that. In place. That could be a study. Living room. Kitchen. They had 5 bedrooms, 4 bathrooms. They have a little garden. Actually, be the entrance, and the stairs go here. I'm not gonna do like I did the goth family where I just did face game. I think I'm just gonna use any pack. They have like a different color. A 3. I can keep the 3. Okay, so 1 bedroom downstairs. This is gonna be a bedroom. Dining. Bar area. Living room. Office space. Hallway, kitchen, bathroom, entrance. Thank you. Big bedroom. Kids bedroom. It's a 3-story house. Okay, they actually had like maybe I should look up modern houses. Are really kind of flat. Kind of want to put this to the side. Oh yeah, this house is, they look at it backwards. This like a hallway. Let's do middle, medium. Now I don't know what room this is gonna be. This. That could be a bathroom. I do want a bedroom down here. Okay, kitchen. Kitchen, bedroom, boxy. What if I do a four? Nah, they good on it. Maybe a bedroom, actually. Oh, that could be the bathroom. Bathroom, bedroom. I'm like, or I don't really have an office space. Open space. They had open space upstairs. They kind of want to make a third floor. I don't know. I'm not liking any of it. Here we go. Me overthinking everything. Doesn't even look good. Oh. I'm gonna get there. I do. Living room. That's a big living room. This could be an office. Oh my god. So indecisive. Microphone, please. Honestly, be open. Bedroom. Okay. Hallway. Kitchen. Kitchen area. Hold your horses, though, because where's my stairs gonna go? There's a bathroom downstairs, it's just thought about it. Thank you. put it here. I'm not gonna lie, I don't like a 3. I don't know, this bathroom's like, I'm really disappointed in myself. The bathroom space is beautiful. Thank you. Ooh, I honestly didn't know you could do. Hello? Do a three. I don't want to use that. Dude, I'm so indecisive because I don't like it. It's not that I don't like it, I don't like the upstairs. And you know what's bothering? My headphones and my microphone's acting a fool. Thank you. I'm just gonna shut up because my audios are really just making me so sad and angry. like all this was actually pointless. It was actually pointless. I'm like, I don't even want to fix their house anymore. Everything I'm building, You got it, Brian. You got it. You're winning. Like, I didn't save, right? Hopefully, they have their house back. You know what? Let's go check on my babies. Let's go check on my babies. Taking so long. It's at 4 a.m. Oh my god. Go to sleep, ma'am. Audio. I made him. I made her. You know? I don't know what to do for her aspirations. It's been a long time since I've played. Played with a sim like a long time. Um, You got no sleep, girl. You know what? Wake up. Resume this. Before it goes bad.
Ah.
You know?
Whew. Ah, with a dib. Truga.
Here. Oh my god, audio. I've been not having great streams back to back. No matter if it's my mood, if it's my mental, if it's gameplay, audio. Oh my gosh. This is the third time. You know, it's taking a toll on my mental health. And it's showing, it's really showing. And this is around the time where I'm like, not the best. It's not myself, but like, I'm here, I wanna be here, I wanna do this, is what I wanna do. I have fun. I enjoy my time. And it's been like I've been streaming less time. Like I love doing 4-hour streams. But then it became 3 hours and I'm slowly declining. Well, the 3 hours thing was just because I had to take care of my dogs and they had medicine to be taken care of at a certain time. Why would you belittle your own cooking? But that's fine. I forgot. My audio's not helping me at all. Oh my god, leave me alone. Jesus. And now I'm doing hour streams or less than an hour, and that's like not. That's not who I am. It's not what I want to be. It's not. Go back to sleep, man. How are you doing? I should go charge up. Oh. Ah, she loves wellness. Modify. Change appearance. Reprogram trait. I don't want to rename her. What are her traits? No. Cause like I wanna go. Like I wanna go but I don't, but I'm upset cause I'm having audio trouble and that's not okay. Recharge enhancements. Go recharge while I'm sleeping, man. Cute, it's just so cute. You know? Honestly? Maybe it's the timing. I'll probably be on later today, but right now I gotta go. This audio thing is making me so sad. But thanks for being here. Thanks for lurking. Thanks for, you know, my insights. Audio, please. Thanks for, you know, watch me figure out what's up with the build. I'm gonna build the house. I am. I'm gonna fix that house. But have a rest of your morning, evening, or night. Oh my god. Eat something today, please. Stay hydrated. Drink some water. Have a mental check-in with yourself. Please. Sending you my love. I gotta go. Look, now it's better when I'm about to leave. There's no way this is happening to me. My luck right now. During Black History Month? That's disrespectful. I'm gonna go.